Instructors around the world can now use Visible Biology, a 3D visual guide to biological processes and concepts. Visible Biology is offered within Courseware, a web-based teaching and learning platform loaded with 3D biology, anatomy, physiology, and pathology content that can be integrated with Blackboard or Canvas. Instructors and students agree Visible Biology is a valuable classroom tool that breaks down and illustrates complex concepts. Here are five things students and instructors loved during beta testing. Anatomy and physiology students and instructors love our flashcards, so it came as no surprise to hear that flashcards are a standout feature to Visible Biology users as well. Flashcards are a breeze to create and customize. Flashcard decks are shareable, so with a few clicks, students can swap decks or instructors can share study materials with their students. In Visible Biology, you can zoom in to examine tiny details, and then zoom out to see how those details fit into the big picture. It can be difficult to get hands-on in the classroom with microscopic structures, but Visible Biology makes it easy. Our models aren't just 3D, they're interactive. So not only can students and instructors move the models around, they can draw on them, play and pause animations, and make flashcards from them. In addition to visuals, Visible Biology acts as an interactive textbook, supplying definitions and explanations in a handy info box next to the model. When a structure is selected, the box identifies the structure, provides a definition, and suggests related content. It also features a pronunciation feature, giving students confidence to use these terms in class. Last but not least, these visualizations break down complicated concepts without oversimplifying. Visible Biology makes students say, "I actually get it now." For example, one of our student reviewers explored the DNA coiling models. She said that she finally understood how histone proteins coil. Visible Biology's model helped her understand what her biology textbook couldn't. Learn more about teaching and learning biology in immersive 3D or request an instructor trial at visiblebiology.com.